Here we go.
Did you know that the original name for Pac-Man was Pac-Man? Do you think it was because he looks like a hockey puck, but it actually comes from the Japanese phrase paku paku, which means to flap one's mouth open and closed? They changed it because they thought that Pac-Man would be too easy to vandalize, you know, like people could just scratch off the P and turn it into an F or whatever.
Oh my god. Like, wow. Combo!
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, I got it.